Welcome, coders. We'll be releasing videos every month that show you fun ways to get hands-on with code. Let's get started. Did you know that your microbit can also send messages through the air? That's right. Your microbit has a radio function, and today we're going to use it to make a simple basketball game. Here's what you'll need. 2 microbits, 2 battery packs, 1 friend. Let's head over to the MakeCode website to start putting our code together. Click here to access the platform. Start by clicking the New Project button. Then delete the Forever block by dragging it over to the block category list. Open the Radio category and drag out the Set Radio Group block. Nest it in the On Start block, like this. We're going to keep the number in the white circle set to 1. Now, let's go to the Input category and drag out On Shake. Place it anywhere in the coding area. Next, open the Radio category again and drag out Send Radio Number 0. Nest it in the On Shake block. Let's go back to the Radio category and drag out On Radio Received Number. Go ahead and place it anywhere in your coding area. Under the Basic category, we're going to drag out the Show LED block and nest it under the Radio Received Number block. Now, it's time to create your basketball using the LEDs on the microbit. The last block we need is Clear Screen. You can find it by clicking on More under the Basic category. Nest it under the On Shake block. Now our code is ready to go. Save it as Radio 1 and download it onto the first microbit. Help your friend follow the same steps as you, but this time we're going to add one more block to the code. Duplicate your basketball by clicking the Show LED block. Nest it under the On Start button. This extra block means your friend will start with the ball and pass to you when you start to play. Save this code as Radio 2 and download it to the second microbit. Now it's time for some hands-on fun. The hardware steps for this project are easy. All you have to do is plug in your battery packs. Now you're ready to go. Give your microbit a shake. Did it pass the basketball to your friend's microbit? If so, game on. If not, that's okay. Rewatch the steps in this video to check your code and debug, then try again. Take turns shaking your microbits to keep passing the ball back and forth. Now that you've got the basics covered, can you take it to the next level? How far can you pass the ball? Across a room? Down the hall? Across a real basketball court? What about a bucket full of water? Grab a few more friends and see how many people you can add to your basketball team. What code do you need to build so more people can play? Have a good idea for our next video? Leave a comment below to let us know. Like this video and subscribe to our channel for more coding tips and tricks. See you soon!